A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
Charles Xander.
This was as dominant a win as I've